Hey guys, what's up? I'm here at the West Bay Nursery in Berkeley, and I am in my Easter outfit. I am the cool Easter bunny. So last week I showed you how to make this Easter egg, and several of you requested that I show you how to make an Easter basket. So, wanna know? This is how. What, you wanted to make an origami Easter basket? Okay, I'll show you how to make the origami Easter basket. Here goes. All right, so here's the Easter basket up close, and there are the Easter eggs. For the Easter eggs, click right here. For the Easter basket, ready, set, here goes. All right, so for a small Easter basket like this, you can use a 6-inch square, which is the same size that I folded these eggs from. But if you'd like a larger Easter basket, like this one, then you should fold using a 10-inch square. And if you want something in between, then you could use an ordinary sheet of printer paper cut square. But I'm going to show you how to fold it from this 6-inch square. So let's begin colored side up, and let's fold in half. And unfold, and now let's fold this edge to the crease. And rotate, and let's fold this edge to here. And now let's rotate, and we're going to fold these two corners to this middle line, and you want to fold it so that it makes an X right here. You see that X like that? So this edge should align with this edge, and this edge should align with this edge. It doesn't need to be perfect, but just do your best. And also try to be aware of trying to make the folds end at about the same level, so there could be a line like that. But it doesn't need to be perfect. It's an Easter basket after all. Okay, so it's like this. And let's rotate and do the same thing on this side. Okay. Now we're going to take these little corners and just fold them right over the edges. Like this, and unfold, and we're going to stick them into the pockets. So just push here to open the pocket and stick the corner into the pocket. And same on this side, unfold and try to open the pocket and stick the corner into the pocket. All right, let's do the same thing on this side. All right, now let's fold this edge. Now let's fold this flap up a little bit like this. If you want a guide mark, well, try to make it so that these two edges are of equal length. So it's an isosceles triangle. And let's do the same thing on this flap. Like this, and let's rotate and do the same thing on this end. Okay, now let's fold this whole flap up right between these two points. And you don't need to crease sharply for this. And unfold and rotate and do the same thing on this side. just a soft fold. Okay, and unfold. And now let's open up the basket. Just fold these two flaps apart like this. And here's the basket. And it can also be a mouth. If you hold here and here and just pull apart, it's a mouth. And if you want, you can fold these little corners behind to make it a little bit more round. Just basically sculpt it to taste. Like that. And then put the Easter eggs in. All right, so there's the Easter basket and the Easter eggs. And for the Easter egg tutorial, click here. And now I'm gonna choose some flowers. These look nice. And now I'm gonna decorate them with Easter eggs. There it is. And might as well put a hat on it too. All right, bye-bye.